In this video, I will talk about some basic concepts of integer programming and linear programming relaxation. An integer programming problem is an optimization problem with integer decision variables. If all the decision variables are required to be integers, then this problem is called a pure integer programming problem. If only some of the decision variables are required to be integers, then this problem is called a mixed integer programming problem. If all the decision variables must be 0 or 1, then this problem is called a 0-1 integer programming problem or binary integer programming problem. In this course, we will only focus on integer linear programming, which requires the objective function and all the constraints to be linear. The linear programming problem obtained by omitting all the integer or 0-1 constraints on variables is called the linear programming relaxation of the integer programming problem. Let's check some examples. This is a maximization problem with two decision variables, x1 and x2. They are both required to be greater than or equal to 0, and they are both required to be integer numbers, so it is a pure integer programming problem. This is the second example. The only difference is that only x2 is required to be an integer, and x1 is not required to be an integer. So it is a mixed integer programming problem. This is the third example. The difference between this one and the first one is that both x1 and x2 are required to be binary. That means either 0 or 1. So it is a 0-1 integer programming problem. This is the last example. The only difference between this one and the first one is that there is no integer requirement for the decision variables. This is a linear programming problem because both the objective function and the constraint are linear. It is called the linear programming relaxation of the first three examples. Now let's answer four questions. Question 1. Which problem's feasible region is larger, an integer programming problem or its linear programming relaxation? The answer is that, in general, the linear programming relaxation has a larger feasible region. This is because the variables can take both integer numbers and fractional numbers in the linear programming relaxation. Question 2. For a maximization problem, which optimal z value is larger, an integer programming problem or its linear programming relaxation? The answer is that, in general, the linear programming relaxation has a larger optimal z value. This is because the feasible region is larger for the linear programming relaxation, and it has more options or a better chance to contain the largest z value. Similarly, for a minimization problem, in general, the linear programming relaxation has a smaller optimal z value. This is because the feasible region is larger for the linear programming relaxation, and it has more options or a better chance to contain the smallest z value. Question 3. Which one is more difficult to solve, an integer programming problem or its linear programming relaxation? The answer is that, in general, an integer programming problem is more difficult to solve than the linear programming relaxation. This is because we can use a simplex method to check only the extreme points for the linear programming relaxation, and there will be a path that leads us to the optimal solution. For the integer programming problem, theoretically, we need to enumerate all the possible integer combinations in the feasible region and check their z values before we can conclude which one or which ones are the optimal solutions. Question 4. Can we use a rounding method to solve an integer programming problem? That means, after we get the optimal solution for the decision variables to the linear programming relaxation, can we round these variables to the nearest integer and claim that the rounded solution is the optimal solution to the integer programming problem? The answer is no. Let's see an example. This is an integer programming problem with two variables, x1 and x2. We can represent it in this figure. This is the constraint. Because x1 and x2 are both integer numbers, the feasible region contains just 6 points, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3. we can check the z-value of each point. The optimal solution is x1 is equal to 1, x2 is equal to 1, z star is equal to 7. The feasible region of the linear programming relaxation is marked by the shaded area. The optimal solution is this extreme point. x1 is equal to 1.6, x2 is equal to 0, and z star is equal to 8. If we run down to a point 1, 0, the z value is 5, and it is not optimal. If we round up to point 2, 0, this point is not feasible because it violates the constraint. So that's why we cannot use the rounding method to solve an integer programming problem. Okay, that is about integer programming and linear programming relaxation. Thanks for watching.